a lot of the most impactful actions in sustainability are invisible. So one of the missions of my office is an educational mission.
We came together to call this a trash sculpture contest as opposed to anything else, because trash has a certain reputation of being not very worthy to be used to make art. So what happens to the pieces after the sustainability open house is this. The artists may retrieve their work after the prizes are awarded, and if they don't, it once again becomes trash.
So to me, it doesn't really matter what it is that you get engaged in, because that will be a gateway to other things. Maybe it's engaging in an art contest. Maybe that's the gateway, where you suddenly realize that there's an impact from some of our daily behaviors, and you've just made art out of it to help communicate that concept. So there's lots of things that the individual can do.